As far as top black sitcoms, what do you put Mr. Cooper at?
Number one, of course. Okay. Number one. Because I'm the only one that played the NBA, baby. I'm the only one played the NBA. Ain't nobody can say they scored over Charles Barkley in the NBA. Ain't nobody can say that. That's why, like, why? So, you know, we're the best. Nobody can riff like me. Even I love Cosby. I love all the other shows, but I feel we were number one. Here, we were positive. We had a good image. We related to youth. You know, we had some incredible people on the show. If you look back, we had some incredible people on our show, you know, from John Thompson, Julius Erving, some great actors. Matter of fact, Don Cheadle would have been my best friend on the show, but I asked for him. We did an episode together, me and Don Cheadle. I said, I like him so much. I want him to be my best friend, but he had signed a deal to do another show. He would have been Don Cheadle would have been my best friend on Mr. Cooper.
That's what's
and up. Also with Mr. Cooper, look, I ain't bragging, but I also had In Living Color. So at one time I had In Living Color, a contract for In Living Color on my contract, a contract for Mr. Cooper, and I was doing Showtime at the Apollo all at one time. So I could have did In Living Color over Mr. Cooper.